Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Sean Kitchen. The hunt to find the Behtareen chef in Pakistan is on. From thousands of entries, six were selected. Aaj Sean Kitchen mein, two contestants will be called in to cook and share their stories. Hamara judge will select who wins, and the winner will have a chance to showcase their food at the biggest food festival in Pakistan, Karachi Eat 2020, where you'll get a chance to taste their Bahut Mazedar Khana. So let's go and meet the contestants.
Hi, I'm Wajahat. I'm from Lahore. And for me, food is something which is speaking my heart out. I won't speak probably, but I can actually plate myself on the plate. If I want to express myself, any kind of emotion, I would do it by food. If I want to wake up at 7, I wake up at 6 with the excitement that I want to go to the kitchen and do something extraordinary.
Hi, I'm Sidra. I'm from Lahore and I have been cooking as long as I remember. MasterChef was something that really used to fascinate me and it inspired me a lot. And that was the time when I started exploring about different cuisines and about, different genres of cuisines, basically. So, pehle to cooking se hi tha, but then I developed a love for baking as well. And I believe that Pakistani cuisine or Pakistani pastry lacked a lot of, individuality. So I started, incorporating those elements that I used to watch in the show in the Pakistani cuisine. A lot of people abroad, Pakistani or Indian cuisine ko ek hi samajhte hain. So I really want to, make a mark of Pakistani cuisine right out there.
Welcome to the Sean Kitchen, Sidra and Wajahat. How are you? I'm
fine,
George. I'm fine. How are you feeling?
I'm perfectly fine. How are you?
It's absolutely right. Lekin abhi hamare paas bahut badi pantry hai. Okay. Can you see it over there?
Yeah.
And you now have sirf 5 minutes denge.
Okay.
5 minutes denge. Theek hai na? So, I want you to go over there in a minute and select your ingredients. Choose your ingredients carefully.
Okay.
Theek hai?
Okay.
Aap dono ready hai?
Yes.
Your time starts now. Okay, Hamare contestants are back from the pantry and it's time to cook. Okay, and right, let's, before we start, see what you're gonna cook. So, aap kya bana rahi hain?
So, I'm making winter sunset. So, basically, winter sunset. I'll be making gajar halwa cheesecake.
Aur
iske saath hoga gajar halwa ka mousse. And a ginger crumble as well. And I'll be making orange ka syrup and orange caviar for the fresh element.
Orange
caviar,
Caviar?
Yeah.
Wow, that is bahut ambitious hai.
Yeah, so I'm gonna make all of that.
Okay, you know we only have 50 minutes, theek hai na?
So hopefully 50 minutes mein ho jayega.
Okay, best of luck. Okay, now what Jahat bhai, aap kaise hain?
मैं बिल्कुल ठीक हूँ जॉर्ज आप कैसे हैं
मैं ठीक हूँ एंड सो व्हाट आर यू मेकिंग
मैं चीज़केक बना रहा हूँ रसमलाई के साथ और उसके साथ एक स्पंज होगा जो कि रोज को हाइलाइट कर रहा होगा और जो रसमलाई का चीज़केक है वो पिस्ताशियो के क्रस्ट के साथ सर्व होगा देयर बी लाइक टॉफी सॉस भी होगी उसके साथ और सरप्राइज एलिमेंट ये है कि मैं योगर्ट और क्रीम व्हिप्ड क्रीम का एक मूस बनाऊंगा कार्डमम इलायची के साथ
सो अभी लेट्स स्टार्ट आपके पास सिर्फ 50 मिनट है ठीक है आपका टाइम शुरू अब गो 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 ठीक है जल्दी 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 सो यू ओह यू गॉट ऑलरेडी कट अप द
या या सो ओके
सो व्हाट डू यू हैव यू पुट टेल इन दिस
नो अभी सिर्फ गाजर है
सिर्फ गाजर
जो कद्दूकस हुई हुई है और इसके साथ है चीनी और इसको मैंने तब तक पकाना है जब तक इसका वाटर इवेपोरेट हो जाए
ठीक है
फिर हम इसमें घी डालेंगे आई विल बी यूजिंग देसी घी फॉर द एग्जैक्ट Punjabi flavor.
Flavor, yeah.
Yeah. Aur phir hum dalenge shan ka gajar halwa.
But there's something about desi ghee, zyada natural hai. You
yeah, know, and I have a twist here as well. Yeah. Wo ye ke I'll be using condensed milk to give it a very, you know, what do you call that? Ek khoye ka aur uska ek flavor dene ke liye. So there's a fusion happening in gajar halwa as well.
Okay, Wajahat bhai, what are you doing?
Rasmalai ban rahi hai, so yahan pe doodh apparently boil ho raha hai aur yahan pe ye maine shan ka rasmalai ka jo instant mix hai wo dala hai aur iske saath mein iske andar takriban 1 chamach oil dalunga.
Theek hai.
So like a measuring spoon here.
Okay, one thing I forgot to mention, obviously aapka prize, theek hai? So aap competitive hai?
Bilkul competitive hai.
Aap competitive hai?
Yeah.
So you know you've got to be in it to win it. Theek hai na?
Yes, yes, of course.
QK, the prize of for the winner today is a stall at Hamara Sabse Bada Food Festival Hamara Mulk mein hai, which is Karachi Eat 2020. Okay. And your judge for your khana today is the head honcho, the big cheese, the bada admi
yeah.
of that festival, Omar Omari.
Okay, that's amazing, yeah.
And Sidra,
yes.
What is this about you going to the Chocolate Academy?
Okay, so I told you that pastry bahut influence karti hai mujhe aur desserts banana mera ek hobby bhi hai, passion bhi hai, and I want to pursue it as a career, maybe in future.
Ji.
To mujhe ye tha ki main chocolate ke bare mein seekhu ki kaise banti hai, ek bean se bar kaise banta hai. So last year I went to Calibos Chocolate Academy in Dubai. And ooh. I learned, not from bean to bar, but yes, I learned that how they procure the cacao beans or how it transfers to chocolate. And chocolate se banana seekhi bahut zyada.
Achha. So, okay. What is in it?
This is rasmalai ka mix. This is rasmalai ka dough. And I'm making a sponge in 2 minutes. So it's in the mic. It's going into the mic.
And I'm going to add gajar halwa.
Can I help you with that?
Yeah, I actually have a scissor here. I'm going to open it. Okay. Yeah. So I'll help. You can help me out while stirring.
Okay, I'll stir.
Yeah. So now I've added ghee. Condensed milk. That was the twist part. And now I'm going to add this masala. Pura jo mixture hai. We'll add it in.
Pura.
Pura mixture, yeah. It's good. Thank you.
Oh, that is delicious. And it's the condensed milk.
Yeah.
The secret ingredient here, hai na?
Bilkul.
Now, what are you doing here?
So, ye orange ka juice hai,
yeah.
Jo chini ke saath pak raha hai, aur isko maine reduce karna hai, ke ye ek syrup-like consistency mein ban jaye. So, basically, chini ko reduce khatam karke, orange ki tartness ko lekar aana hai bahe, so that it goes well with sweetness of the gajar halwa.
Okay, guys, aapke paas sirf 5 minutes hai. Come on. Jelti, 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 jelti. 5 minutes. I don't see anyone rushing. Okay, we have sirf 8 minutes. 8 minutes before hamara stoves band hai, hamara churis band hai, hamara whisks band hai, hamara muh band hai. Theek hai na?
Theek hai.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bund. I'm gonna, everything has to close. That's it. Plate up and get ready.
Okay.
Okay. Everything's finished. You plate up, QK a B. We are gonna go to the judging. And here we are in the judges' room with Hamara Judge Omar. Welcome. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
So, are you ready to try the food?
I am.
And what are you going to be looking for in Hamara?
Well, right at the top, we will be looking at, of course, flavor and taste. We will be looking at technique, presentation, and of course, innovation. We want to be surprised.
Right. Well, let's bring in the food. And this is rustic autumn.
That's right.
quite a lot of spectacle there. Look at that. Well, do you want to try this first?
All right.
So, what are your thoughts?
Well, presentation-wise, it's innovative. The dish itself is trying to sort of break away from the very traditional rasmalai. I wasn't expecting it to taste like it does, but good, not bad.
So should we now try the Winter Wonderland? I don't want to break this out.
I know.
It looks so
beautiful. And you've got a whole bunch of things happening there, which is really cool, because you've got the mousse, the Gajar Halwa mousse, and it's a Gajar Halwa cheesecake?
Gajar Halwa cheesecake.
And hang on, I think you need to inject it.
Oh, right.
Yeah, you're going to take that out.
Take it out,
and then squeeze it all over.
Ooh.
Look at that. So I'm going to try the mousse first. Jeez.
Yeah, I'll try that.
Oh. I mean, you think Gajar Halwa, traditional, and even with this one, you think, you know, it's a traditional Pakistani dessert.
And but then you've reinvented
got, and
it.
Yeah, completely. And you've got the plating, for me, is brilliant. Mm. Completely unexpected.
It has almost a marmalade.
Yeah, completely brilliant.
And so what other thoughts do you have on this dish?
Well, look, I'm quite impressed with the techniques in both of them. It's very difficult. I mean, if I had to choose one, it would be very, very difficult. They both look great. They both look the part. Great on experimentation, which is key.
Licking, there has to be Sirif Ek winner here.
Do I have to choose?
You do. You are the judge. That is your title.
Well, it's going to be difficult. I mean, this is not a job that anyone wants.
But do you know who the winner is?
Well, yeah, I think so.
Oh, this is the moment we've been waiting for.
Yeah.
Abhi, hamara results. Ab se ye. Tension hai?
Kafi
zyada. Ab?
Quite nervous, actually.
Theek hai. Well, I can say this. Ab dono apka meals bahut acha tha.
Thank you.
Aapka presentation dono bahut acha tha. Theek hai na? It was really good presentation. It was like professional standard.
Thank you.
And so you both looked the part, but we only had to choose a winner.
Yeah.
And there is one winner. So I can reveal.
Okay.
Aaj hamara winner hai. Sitra!
Oh my God. Thank you so much.
Wajahar, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Come on. You did really well. And you know, Abdono, your meals were like classics that were a fusion of West and Pakistani, Apka fusion of rasmalai with a cheesecake, Apka fusion of halwa. And again, cheesecake. It was bahut mazedar. And
you both
did really well, Tika. So you should be very proud. And you have proved to the people of Pakistan that men can cook, Tika. And so don't discount the inspiration that you are to so many people out there. And thank you for watching. And we'll see you next time on Shan Kitchen.